So basis. Is it easier if I give you a quick four to start with?
Yes.
And then switch into two?
Yeah.
Think about your dynamics.
It's hard to do.
The store is rolling.
That's not an hour. Yeah. You're snubbing the audience a little bit, those people in the back there.
The Lord is risen, not the stone is risen.
Well, that my glasses is the store is rolled away.
All right.
The stone is rolled away, hallelujah, the stone is rolled away, hallelujah, the Lord is risen from the grave, the stone is rolled away, the stone is rolled away, hallelujah, the stone is rolled away,
hallelujah,
the Lord is risen from the grave, the stone is rolled away,
hallelujah.
Let all Christians hear things and see.
Shout your praises to our King.
The Lord's victory and death is sting. The Lord is risen indeed. Oh, hallelujah. The stone is rolled away. Hallelujah. The stone is rolled away.
Hallelujah.
The Lord is risen from the grave. The stone is rolled away. The stone is rolled away.
Hallelujah, the stone is rolled away. Hallelujah, the stone is rolled away. Hallelujah, the stone is rolled away. Hallelujah, the stone is rolled away. Hallelujah, the stone is rolled away. Hallelujah, the stone is rolled away.
Hallelujah,
the stone is
from the grave, the stone is rolled away.
is rolled away. Alleluia, the stone 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 is rolled away.
Oh,
Give thanks to God.
It's too much for women.
It's loud in my ear.
I have the other one.
I want to just hear. So we kind of start at one tempo and then we kind of get slower and slower and slower, and it's mostly happening over here. So. Hey, but with me, man. Okay, but with me.
Yeah. Well, it's not that it's pizzicato, it's that I go. Switch to arco, to pizzicato. Do it really fast.
Yeah. Okay. Remember those spots where we have the forte pianos, right? No, the key is go. No, the key is the other one, yes. Trace. One more time. It's sure it's
awesome.
Yeah, let's try it. Yes. I won't hear them from there, but yes, I can hear them. Do I have second sopranos too? That's the other thing that I'm missing. I need more second sopranos. So, yeah, Yeah. That's one reason I did Messiah in this order, so that after "and with his stripes," you have two numbers to just kind of relax the throat before the hallelujah chorus again. So, in fact, in the fireside, we'll actually just sit down and we'll have a spot to sit down.
Who's singing the tenor solo?
Paul and Lori Bottomley are doing it.
I know.
Yeah.
He's still
going to
kill.
Yeah. There's two. Lori Bottomley is one of them. Yeah. Yeah. That's what the letters before that. Right. All right. Shout out to God one more time. Try to keep up. Keep yourself pushed. Maybe halfway through, right? Go fast. Or, two-thirds of the way through, right? Go fast again. Can we do the doxology, the praise hymn? Praise God, that's where it really started to bog. So.
It feels weird to do that fast. Like,
praise God?
Yeah.
All right, here we go again. Shout out to God.
With energy.
It's great. I
know that. All right, here we go.
Shout out to God in the holy soul triumph. Shout to God in the holy soul
triumph. Hey, do you want me to whack on down?
Yeah. Right.
Here we go again.
One, two, three.
Shout to God with the voice of triumph. Shout to God with the song of praise. Sing to the Lord with the voice of gladness. Sing to the Lord with the heart of praise. Heart of praise.
Preaching.
want that?
No, not at all, so, yeah, it does kind of turn out that way, so.
But it is still important.
It's kind of like Jesus running for us.
Yeah, it is a staccato, but it's not a staccato, and it's not a pounce on that one either. Okay, next position then is plum. I need a four, a four, a four, a two, and a two, are you going for the plums?
Oh, sorry, it's a trick. Bring on the four.
Send her back, and like, one on each side.
I've done this long, but...
And the first one of this set is the one you're going to be right in that roll form around. Back there, And then I Will Rise will actually have the soloists come all the way out here and do your thing, so. Yes, we are.
Who do you play this one tonight?
I will be playing this one. We are gonna need a conductor for this one, there's just too much that's.
There's lots going on.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and play then.
Okay.
Yes.
The ever-present problem when you're pregnant.
Top page 10. 1, 2, 3, 4.
do it next week, so.
If all of us were up on these pedestals, it's like the go-go thing when we find them.
That's right. Make sure you wear your dancing boots.
Are we loud enough?
Like I'm laughing.
I can hear you, okay, you can hear us. I can sing louder, it's just.
Yeah, tell me this.
Well, it's about like.
Wow.
When we see the, you know, the diner.
Oh, my.
Okay, Easter song, the place to play stuff for this.
You're gonna saw my hair.
You're gonna shake.
All right, Bells, do you start from the beginning?
No.
Okay, good.
Nope.
You start, who starts on the downbeat? Brass? Okay.
No, not all the brass.
Not all the brass? All right, cool. Here we are, you ready? Here we go. One, two, three.
Spring break. for yourself.
It's just executive decision that I know. That's true. All this is going on one thing.
All of them like, I don't know, one thing. Okay, thank you, got you. All right, good. So next week and the week after, we will still be doing the same thing both times to make sure that we are prepared for PowerPoint. The one in the fireside in the chapel is fine. We're just stuck where we are. We really can't move around. So those of you that are playing instruments or whatever, plan to meet in the middle, and those who are will be closer to the end so that we can kind of get in and out of the spot. So Saturday night is the church one, and then Sunday night is the concert one. So it's kind of backwards to what you would think. And
been able to spend an evening making music, particularly about Easter and about our Savior. We are so grateful for this season, and help us to take into our hearts the meanings of all of these wonderful songs we get to sing. Help us to remember the things that have been gone over tonight, that we will have good rehearsal to come and good concerts. Help us to drive safely, and we say these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Wait.
All right, anybody see us? We're in the black, mine are, it's not a choir.
Because I'm gonna be crying.
Then what, find a glass?
All right, great.
I got mine.
I don't know where my other.
Hey, Joe, you have her.
On the floor, right under that chair.
Oh, that was, if you're crying, you just was like, let's.
Yep, that's the way.
They're not about to solve the problem. We figured out why.
We cry every time when we sing together.
And then the bed plays or anything happens, we cry.
Such a softy, Dad's such a softy.
Ian, are you carrying a couple of risers out?
Yes, you are.
I like was in the middle of singing and I like look up at Dad.
It's not like you're tired or anything.
He's like.
Benefit of being in the party.
Cause like a smile.
Eyes are.
Kids will do that to you.
I guarantee you just got worse.
I never cried till I had kids. I thought you're gonna be like fitness guru, you see.
I think that's exciting.
Okay.
The body pump or the maybe the weight.
I don't have to drive it.
Work it, come on, work it, get that heart rate up.
Yeah. All of our stimulating conversation.
Okay, so you can bring me off the gym.
Okay.
Do you have a crap pot? Okay, so I'll be there. I'll bring you, what am I putting on then? Air and air? Okay, so do you have any, because we could just reimburse your diet.
Thursdays are just real complicated.
Do you have any fries? Fries, pasta, like maybe. Because you could start, with one and I can come.
I think I have 1.5, there might be one.
At least a four cheese.
Let me know.